Next question is regarding US dollar index. Okay, it's again a two statement question. It's very important for your prelims, because in many times this dollar index, US dollar index, have come in the news. So you need to have an idea regarding what is this US dollar index. Now first we will see the question. Okay, it says that, okay, consider the following statement regarding the US dollar index. It's a two statement. It says that it's a measure of the value of the US dollar relative to the value of a basket of currencies of the majority of the US most significant trading partner. That's the first statement. Second statement says that Indian rupee is one among them. That's the second statement. Now try to understand that US dollar index. So US dollar is a currency of the world's largest economy, very powerful economy, and this, so a currency, it's basically a currency index, the index of US dollar. So we already discussed in our class, if it is an index, that index will consist of a basket of commodities. Here in this, since it is a currency index, the index will consist of a basket of currencies. Okay, so the basic aim of this index is that, is to just to measure the how the US currency perform, whether US currency depreciate or appreciate, based on comparing it with the its major US economies or US major trading partners currency. Okay, so now try to understand that this basket of currency consists of six major currencies. This basket of currencies consists of, so try to understand that it's US dollar index is a measure of the value of the US dollar. So it measures the value of US dollar, okay, in relation to a basket of currencies which is consist of US most significant trading partner. Okay, now this index is calculated on the basis of six major world currencies. So six, this is very important for you, which all are the six major world currencies which is part of this US dollar index. So it's very easy to note down, all are mainly euro is there, euro is the major, euro, Japanese yen, pound, sterling. So these three currencies, it is very easily, because these are the three major currencies. And other than this, euro, Japanese yen and British pound sterling, you have Canadian dollar, Swedish krona and Swiss franc. So this is the three other currency: Canadian dollar, Swedish krona and Swiss franc. So note down which major currency is missing. Chinese yuan is not there. Similarly, Indian rupee is also, if yuan is not there, Indian rupee obviously should not be there, or it's not there. Okay, because China is much more a larger trading partner than India in relation to US. So these are the six currencies. So in that case, and it's saying that this index was created in 1973, and since it is an index, each currency will be given a weightage, and euro have been given largest weightage, because euro area or the eurozone area or the European Union is the largest trading partner of US. So euro have been given largest weightage in this index, and the weightage is weightage for euro is 58%, followed by Japanese yen, which is having a weightage of 14%. That's it. So six major currencies which is part of US dollar index. And what is the significance of this dollar index is important for you. Now regarding this two statement question, regarding the first statement, that statement is correct because it is a measure to value US dollar in relation to a basket of currencies of majority of the US most significant trading partner. So first statement is correct. Regarding the second statement, Indian rupee is one among them. India is not the six currencies which is included under this US dollar index. So second statement is wrong. So answer is one only.